out attacks on other nations, destroying their infrastructure, and deforming their future generations, the imperialist needs to rewrite history and keep repeating it over and over until it becomes true.
Young lady with the red hair right behind the school teacher there.
Mr. President, why did you drop the atom bomb?
I made the only decision I ever knew how to make. I did what I thought was right.